A Longview native has been using her talents to give back to the community. Olivia Sandusky shows us how Betty Smart is helping cancer patients.
The yarn over in the left hand instead of the right.
This is how Longview native Betty Smart spends her free time. But she doesn't keep the knitworks for herself. She makes them for patients going through chemotherapy.
It seems that when you lose your hair, your scalp is very sensitive, and they would prefer it to be out of very soft yarn.
It's a community service she's been doing for over 20 years.
Well, it makes me feel good. I'm very glad that they can use them.
Betty told me she was inspired by a story she heard about a woman who knit caps for patients right here at the Tyler Cancer Center.
Now she knits with her friends at the Buckner Westminster community every week. Together, they make up the Knitwits.
I am a knitwit.
Lee Rose is a member of the group. She doesn't make caps for cancer patients, but she said watching Betty has been inspiring.
Just to know that us old folks still have value.
When Betty is finished with a group of hats, she gives them to a volunteer at the Longview Cancer Center. Although she doesn't interact with the patients directly, the staff refers to her as their angel in disguise.
I really don't know how they feel, but I'm just hoping it's helpful.
Olivia Sandusky, KETK News.
Will it rain?